Hi guys, welcome back to another video of top news. Hope you will be fine. Dosto, Red Bull, Salzburg aur Chelsea ke darmiyan is waqt muqabla jari hai aur 73 minute ke andar Chelsea ke do players ne do goal score kar diye hain, jinme pehla goal Kovacic aur dusra goal Kyle Havertz ne score kiya hai.